Well, this is my sister Brenda, you see, and she's got about 7 kids of her own, or is it 8? I think it's 8 now. Anyway, she was visiting them. I was visiting her, you know, and I was saying to her, how's the kids going on? Do they play out a lot, you know, in the parks and stuff? Well, it seems that it's this bloke sort of lives with her, not very far away in the boarding house, because she lives near the council estate, you know. And anyway, I was saying to her, I said, do they play all right, or does he sort of mess around with them? And she said, well, I never saw him. She says, but they come in with very strange looks on their faces when they do come in. Well, I mean, if they're all right in his own room, it doesn't matter, does it? But when there's kids about, and lots of little kids, I think it's disgusting. I think it should be shot.
Hello.
Home, James.
Shall we ask Percy if he wants to come down to steak tonight?
No, he never goes out anywhere.
He's really quiet, isn't he? I don't think he hardly said 6 words to me all day.
No, he's a funny fellow.
Well, he goes home every night, and you don't see eye nor ear of him till following morning.
Window, a bike.
you tell me of anything better than being in a lovely garden on a glorious day such as this? I don't. Well, now, we know early in the year, in Gardner's world, that...
Percy's mental health is beginning to look a little strange.
Weights of custard powder, please.
Such funny tales about. Oh.
Look, it's all
over me. Oh, it's like custard.
Oh, oh God. God, I told you it was strange, didn't I? Well, I'm getting out of here.
Did you hear about him in number 22?
Yes, I did.
All them tanks and things in his room.
Mm.
He can't be right in there, can he?
No, not like that. No.
Well, which one is it?
It's him, just four doors down at Mrs. Lindo's.
What? He's been there all this time and you never knew?
Mm, it's creepy, isn't it?
Yeah. Is he married?
No.
Oh, well.
Are you coming in then?
Mm.
Looks like they've found dirty old Percy out, eh?
Hey, Percy. Boss wants to see you.
I never go out.
I mean, I don't mind a bit of expense.
He's got the great tank in his room. I bet I know what he gets up to.
You
My boyfriend was telling me what he was doing with it.
There's not just a pint of it, there's 428 gallons of the bloody stuff.
Safe these days, you know, if you're a pretty young girl like you, not with all these funny people about, these perverts.
This has got to stop.
But Mr. Crumb,
your activities are giving Crumb's Custard a bad name. You're fired!
He's in here, lad!
He is a filthy pervert!
Madness can be characterized by a deviation from the norm, or the norm itself. Either way, they're madder than a March hare.
Sunset.
Why?
Because it's beautiful.
Mm.
Yes, it is.
Trying to drown a city in custard can be construed as a form of maladjustment.
Be me.